My name is Rachel Townsend, I'm 26.
My name is Robbie Kunkel, I'm 29 years old.
My name is Eva Jimenez, I'm 33 years old.
I'm 25, and there is to me revolution.
We're gonna go for a month to live and work with three different communities.
I wanna learn a lot about organizing.
I wanna learn how to live in a loving community that values people as people and not for the money that they have.
So we're going to participate in the marches and the protests on the anniversary of the coup.
The coup was an economic grab.
The democratically elected president was taken out of his house at 5 o'clock in the morning, taken to a military base in Honduras, a U.S. military base, and then taken to Costa Rica and left in airport in Costa Rica in his underwear. We're gonna take radio equipment and we're gonna create radio documentary pieces to bring back to educate here in Portland and in the United States.
Portland, because it is one of the most radical cities in the United States, is one of the greatest opportunities to change policy of the United States towards Honduras.
We need to create a conversation about what's happening so that people can become aware. And I think once people know what's happening, they won't stand for it.
The significance of this moment is that the people's movement in Honduras is stronger than ever. Zelaya has just returned, but that means that this is the beginning.
We need money, we need support.
The more of an audience we have, the more people listen to what we do and read our blog, the more power we can have in changing the United States' approach to Honduras, which is the primary problem at this point. caonfire.wordpress.com.
Viva la revolución.
Viva la Pachamama.
No tenemos miedo.
Thank you.